Let me get my...
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Photographer is forever away. That's okay.
Construction complete.
Bring it on, bitches. I need to put one. I could probably put one over here and connect to those two. Somewhere up on top of that mountain. The problem with that one zip line is that it's kind of in the middle, not really in a great place. Oh, God.
Get it together, man.
Ouch. I gotta get down this mountain somehow. Oh, this looks too slick. Power gloves are killing it right now. I'm gonna run into the BT area here in a second, I just know it. I think I can scale this freaking mountain here. while I got here. Package.
Delivering cargo.
You're from Bridges, right? You don't have anything else for me, do you? No? Okay. Never mind.
What else was I supposed to bring?
Looks good to me. That's a relief.
Cool, because I fell down like a big mountain. Rolling over. Ha!
Hey, I have a favor to ask. Do you think you could find my father's camera for me? It's kind of a long story, but he used to conduct field research in the area. My father believed that the key to understanding the Death Stranding was hidden here, somewhere in the caves and strata. But he passed away before he could complete his work, leaving me to finish what he started. And not long ago, I found something, amazing. I was sure it was what my father had been looking for, even if I couldn't see how it related to the Death Stranding myself. What I needed was an expert opinion. Someone who could look at what I'd found and tell me what it meant. So, I grabbed my father's camera and set out to document my discovery. Took pictures of every last detail. But on the way back, I spotted a group of armed men and I panicked. Dropped everything and ran like hell. Thankfully, they never saw me. But when I stopped running, I realized the camera was gone. Case and all. I've been trying to pluck up the courage to go and look for it ever since. But then, I remembered that the cargo tag was still on the case. And I figured, you being with Bridges and all, that you might have a way to pinpoint its location. Please, I'd give anything to have it back. I'm gonna put in the order. Please understand, that camera means everything to me.
Let me put you on the network so that way I can zipline around.
Anything else. There's a terminal there you can use if you want to get started right away. Here. It's what I'd take if I were going myself. Knock yourself out.
Good work.
Where in the hell is that? Non-lethal. A riot shotgun. Okay, can't take that. Take that. Guess I can take that. None of that stuff is super helpful to me.
Order assigned. Restrictions lifted.
Still not going to be connected to the chiral network for a minute. Gonna run in, grab it, and then run out. This is mine. Where's my canteen at? Here we go. Readjust that here.
Sam, did you find our missing cargo? Huh. It looks like someone's carrying it around.
Duck and weave, baby! Yes. Music on this game, man. Man, the speed suit combined with the gloves. Let me put you on the network so I can zip line around this joint.
Delivering cargo.
Oh, wow. Thank you. I was afraid I'd never see it again. Oh, thank God. It looks exactly like it always did.
Yeah, I only got shot at a few times, so it's cool.
You don't know what this means to me. It was my father's idea to move all the way out here. He thought he could get to the bottom of the Death Stranding all by himself. And we were right behind him. But look where it got us. If you hadn't come along when you did, the camera would be gone, and all our hard work would have been lost before anyone had a chance to see it. We can't let that happen. The world needs to hear about this. Someone out there will know what it means. So, connect us up. We want to be a part of the UCA.
Yo.
Ooh, shotgun. The riot shotgun is probably non-lethal.
Our work will help to make a difference. Thanks again. I hope we get to meet again before too long.
Sam, it's Hartman. That camera you recovered contains some fascinating footage. The data stored on it was automatically shared with us after you added the photographer's shelter to the network, along with her father's research materials. Anyway, my lab still doesn't have a high-speed chiral connection, but I was able to check one of the images against a database at HQ. Based on my preliminary calculations, and the photographic and documentary evidence in our archives, I would estimate the paintings to be in the region of 30,000 years old, if not older. The artists were likely Neanderthals or other precursors who were migrating across the continent. See the dolphin-like creatures there? At the time, the cave would have been situated even farther from the coast than it is now. So how could the artists possibly have encountered dolphins? Answer? They couldn't. It is my belief that they had a brush not with dolphins, but with beach things. And that would mean the Death Stranding is not the first phenomenon of its kind. That it has happened before. Since the birth of our planet, countless species have gone extinct, from bacteria to dinosaurs. Scientists refer to the largest known mass extinctions as the Big Five. But there have, of course, been many other extinction events, albeit on a smaller scale. What if the artists were trying to document one such event, that of their own extinction? It would be the first record in Earth's history of a Death Stranding. And it would also lend credence to my theories. The sooner you come and connect me to the network, the sooner we'll know. Just imagine the mysteries we'll be able to solve. I'll be waiting, Sam.
Wonderful news, Sam. BB-28's vitals are nearly within optimal operating parameters. Just before I called, it opened its eyes. It was looking all over, as if searching for someone. And then, our eyes met. For a moment, I think. I tell you, it was almost enough to make me want to keep the kid for myself. Anyway, I still need to run diagnostics and make adjustments as needed. However, the fluctuating local chiral levels could pose a problem. Think you can bring one more site into the network? Once you have, and once I have subsequently confirmed that BB is functioning reliably, I'll release it into your custody. This is the last step, I promise. Just one more site, that's all we should need. Good luck.
All right, I can do that.
New order available.
Oh. Give me a couple of these. Let's see, that goes to the junk dealer, way station, to the Mountaineer, which I should be able to get to pretty quickly, and Mountain Knot City, so I can actually get to these two pretty quick. And I will also be able to see how much crap I can hold on my back and still go on a zipline.
Sam, I see you received a mail from our Mountaineer friend. Seems he's got an order for you. Might be good to give it a look.
And there's already a zip line up here. That's all the further it goes.